Assalamualaikum everyone. In this video, we are going to see how can we install Windows XP in VirtualBox. For installing, you will need an ISO file. I will provide a link for the ISO file, or you can download it from searching in Google. I have already downloaded the ISO file, so let's start installing now. First, open your VirtualBox. In this window, select New. Now give a name. Let's give it Windows XP. Now version, select Windows XP 64-bit. I will choose a larger drive to install it. Let's go to other. Then let's go to workstation. Create a new folder. Give it name XP. Select the folder. Now next. Now give the memory size. I will give it around 4096 MB. Next, create, next. Now I will give the size around 20 GB. Create. Yes, and it's done. Now let's go to settings. Go to system, uncheck the floppy, go to processor, CPU 2, display, give the video memory 128 MB, then go to storage and select this icon, disk icon, empty, go. Choose a disk file, select. This is my Windows XP ISO file. Select and open. Now OK. Now let's start. Yes, start. Now it has given us three options. We want to set up Windows, so press enter. It is showing the license. Yes, I agree, so press F8. To install, press enter. It has already chosen NTFS file system, so yes, continue, enter. Now it is starting to set up. Takes a little time. Now just press enter, it will restart the computer processing. Thank you. This is the setup menu. Next, it is asking for a name. Your name, just give it my name. Next, it is asking for product key. I have the product key for my ISO file. If you use my ISO file, make sure you give this product key. Now let's put it down. B2RBK7KPT94JP6XQQFWMPJD6G. Cross check the product key. B2RBKFKPT94JP6XQQFWMPJD6G. Okay, next. Now next, it is showing the time. Okay, next, it is installing. Keep it typical settings. Next, okay, next. It takes a little time to complete. takes time to complete the setup, so just let's wait until it's done. Now it will start Windows XP. Now it's starting. So now your installation is done. This is how you can install Windows XP in VirtualBox. Yes, this is asking for display settings. If you want, you can do it. I just wanna leave it like this. So that's it.